about burkas. They're suggesting that.
That both politicians and everybody else has the chance to discuss what the burqa means in our society, what it means for the people who wear it. But I think you can have that conversation, even in robust ways, without using language that causes offence.
Can I just say, I've got that on camera. I've got it on camera. I have it on camera. Fuck off.
About burqas, they're suggesting.